Those of you that's just joined us, the Q Sport discipline that you can see being played here is called Chinese pool. The winner of this tournament will win a brand new Vive D20. The runner-up wins a large screen smart TV, and in third place will win a smartphone. This is a one-day tournament. There's 64 participants from all over the country that's qualified to play, and the discipline is called Chinese pool.
Come on, rock solid. Come on, rock solid.
Sean McKenzie and Rayno Smith, table two. Sean McKenzie, Rayno Smith, table two. Stevie Pitts, Eugene Bartos, table one. Stevie Pitts, Eugene Bartos, table one. Richard Halliday, Bram Smith, table, finals table. Richard Halliday, Bram Smith on the finals table.
She's a scary player. She's a scary player.
I know.
She's one shielder. How was this? Do you know one TV made? They're streaming this game. I don't have the music on my ears. Oh, that's easy. Oh, they did this.
This is on YouTube. I'm play you again. Play me again.
Thank you.
first years of Pool South Africa. I don't know if you can download videos from Facebook. You can maybe try and use the link on the downloading program.
Lees, is je nog oké?
Alexia Julius, Rishin Hofmeester on the finals table. Alexia Julius, Rishin Hofmeester, finals table.